so we're gonna head down a hill here, guys. And just in the last couple days, as the air started to clear here, like last Thursday and Friday, Vegas was filled with smoke. And still, to some extent, if you look at the horizon, you can see a little dark band out there, and that is from the smoke from the California fires out there. So it is starting to clear, though, because normally on a day like today, it'd be crystal clear. But I see just a little bit of smoky haze out there. As we get closer to the water, guys, now Las Vegas gets 90% of its water from this lake. But the Hoover Dam wasn't built for Las Vegas. It was built for the farmers in California.
When you look at the dam, though, no workers were ever buried in the concrete.
Alright guys, I'll see you in a little bit. Yep, I'll be here.
Have fun, everyone.
Skywalk. Once we're done there, this is where you're going to get your most beautiful pictures of the canyon, the Quano Point, and that's where you guys are going to eat lunch. So if the canyon pictures are important, you're going to want to spend more time at Quano Point. I will get you guys situated on lunch, and then I'll give you guys some time to yourself there. You'll just meet me back here. Okay, guys. One, two, three. Okay, and one more with John, and then we'll be done, guys.
I got my tool bag.
That's amazing. Thank you very much.
You're
welcome. Appreciate
it. Yeah.
Thank you.
except for the snakes, they like the heat. Come out of there, one, two, three.